Hi friends, this video shows how to clear data of ZEE5 app in Android TV. First, go to settings, select settings from top right corner. Then select apps. Then select see all apps. From this list, we need to find ZEE5 app. This is a list of installed app. So let me locate ZEE5 app. Okay, select it. Then go down and select clear data. Select it. Then select OK. Done. Data has been cleared. So this way we can clear data of ZEE5 app in Android TV. So please try this. If you have any doubt, please comment.